Hello friends, welcome to this video tutorial by Perfect Web Solutions. My name is Imran Qasim, and in today's WordPress video tutorial I'm going to show you that how you can enable WordPress to upload any file type you want. Basically, by default WordPress only enables you to upload a very limited range of file types, including common media formats such as PNG or JPEG or any other image file or video file or MP3 file like this. But with the help of this video tutorial, you will be able to force your WordPress to allow more types. In this particular example, I will show you that by default, WordPress does not support SVG files to be uploaded on the media library. But with the help of this small snippet from WordPress, it will be easy to upload any type of file on the WordPress media library. For this particular video tutorial, we will use SVG as an example, which is a file type we have. We know that it is also kind of image file. So let's get started. Before I start, I will show you that what exactly I mean that you cannot upload SVG file. For this, I have already created one SVG file on the desktop. So let me show you. I have opened my browser and I am logged into my WP admin dashboard. You can do it from the localhost or on your live server wherever you are right now. So after that, just go to media library and click on add new. When you click on add new and try to select an SVG file which I have created here, you will not be able to select this file by default. What I mean is, when you go here library and click on add new select file, and you will see this file is by default, it is disabled. But if you go to add new, and here if you select file and then you click SVG file, you see PW SVG file has failed to upload. Sorry, this file type is not permitted for security reason, because sometimes SVG file got injected by any other malicious code or something like that, because it's basically based on XML file structure. So that is why this WordPress does not allow you to upload SVG file. So it's here again saying, sorry, this file type is not permitted for security reasons. But with my tutorials or my code, you will be able to upload an SVG file easily and without any problem, and you can add it on any of your page. So here is our SVG file. Let me show you. Here it is open with Google Chrome, and this is the SVG file which I need to upload on the WordPress. So let's go to the code section. I have uploaded my simple store theme on the Sublime text editor, and I have opened functions.php file. In this functions.php file, I will create a function called allow my file types, and by default it will return you the mime types which are already supported by WordPress. So they will be passed to the array of mimes variable. So here we will just put mimes into SVG is equals to image slash basically SVG plus XML. It is an image slash SVG XML, and then semicolon, and then return mimes. So when it will return this mimes variable, it will be added this SVG as well. So just we need to add a filter, add underscore filter, and then mime types. This is WP filter name mime types, and just pass this variable, this filter, this function, just passed this function to this filter, and then just set up priority and argument. Number of argument is one only, and priority is also one. And after that, save this, and you are done with the code. Now get back to the admin dashboard, reload the page, and just select file. And now when you select PW SVG file, last time which we have selected and got error, and this time you will see that it is uploaded successfully here, and you can now add this, and even it will be shown in the library as well. You see this one pws.svg has been shown here as well. So now if I go to all my pages, and if I edit this my home page, You will see this image file has been already, I have edited just for practice purpose. Let's see whether it is working properly or not. So just I will click here and click on add media and select PWS SVG, insert into the post, and you see this file is added. And now when I update the page and click preview changes, and you will see same this image file here as well, this SVG, and you have it on your website. So you can customize it as you like. So this is the video tutorial. I'm sure you have liked this small video tutorial, and if you do like it, please press the like button and do subscribe to my channel as well. And don't forget to press the bell button, because if you don't press it, you will not get notified as soon as I upload another tip or trick or any technology tutorial related to WordPress or web development or any other CMS tutorial or MVC tutorial, you won't get notified. So stay tuned, press the subscribe button if you haven't done already, press the bell icon if you haven't done it already, and do like my video as well. So thank you very much for watching this video tutorial till end. Take care and bye.